Are you scared of transferring tables between different table builders? Don't worry, Ninja Tables got your back. With its easiest import and export option, you can effortlessly manage your data in CSV or JSON format across multiple platforms. Let's show you how easy it is. First off, let's show you how to export a table. Simply hit the Edit option under the table that you want to export. Navigate to Import Export from the next window. Then click on Export. Here, choose your desired format and hit Export. Your table will be exported and downloaded to your device. Easy, wasn't it? But what if you want to export a drag and drop table? That's easy too, and steps are pretty much the same. Go to the Edit option of your desired drag and drop table, navigate to the settings and scroll down a bit. Here, you'll find the export option. Click on it and select the format that you want. After that, hit export. Ta-da! Told you it was easy. Now, how do you import a table? Well, that's what we're gonna show you next. To begin with, there are a couple of ways you can import your tables. The first is from the Add Table section. Simply click Add Table, then go here. Another way to do it is directly from the Import option. You can click on this import, or you can go to Import from the dashboard and do it there. We're gonna do it from here. First, choose your file from Select File, or simply drag and drop your file here. Then, choose the correct format. If your file is JSON and has been exported from Ninja Tables, then choose this. Or, if it's an exported drag and drop table of Ninja Tables, then choose this. Once the file and format have been chosen, simply hit Import. And your table will be imported and ready to be customized just the way you like it. There's another option to import tables from TablePress and other plugins. We have a detailed video on that. Go check that out if you want. Well, that's the end of this video. Hope you have learned how to import or export a table. If you still need any help, check out the documentation in the description. We'll see you some other time. До свидания!